Hola a todo el mundo.
Hi everybody.
Hace mucho, mucho tiempo que no hacemos un video porque estábamos extremadamente ocupados.
It's been a long time that we have not did a video because we've been very busy.
Yes, ahí tenemos lo que es la troca de gorditos snow cones que ya pronto, pronto abriremos.
We are having, we've been busy with our food truck. Gorditos snow cones is ready to open. However, we are working on a plan to effectively open on a day.
Estamos trabajando en un día efectivo para abrir en un momento mejor, porque la temperatura no ha sido muy buena.
Yeah, right now it's a little bit too cold.
Demasiado frío.
Even though people eat either way, whatever weather it is.
La gente como quiera come.
I think like maybe for middle of February would be a better time for us to open up.
Pero pensamos que en medio de febrero será un mejor tiempo para abrir. Pero aquí estamos en Cantina del Río.
And we're here in Cantina del Río.
Un restaurante mexicano que me recomendaron ayer. Una clienta, amiga mía, me recomendó este sitio. Ella tiene su esposo mexicano y ella es dominicana. Entonces ella sabe que nosotros siempre salimos a comer.
So basically, her friend recommended this place. She's Dominican. Her husband's Mexican.
Yes.
They recommended this for
And he's a great cook. Cocina delicioso, le puso ella.
They recommended us to come here. As you can see, I cannot stop eating these chips. The chips with the cheese, I recommend. This is the queso.
Derretido, melted cheese, and it's kind of spicy, which is delicious.
And these are our platters, just to show you real quick, and then we're going to talk about them. But I got the Mexican street tacos.
Esos son los platos para enseñarles más o menos. Esos se llaman los tacos callejeros mexicanos.
And I did steak. So,
y él hizo lo que es el bistec.
Because you guys know I'm a steak lover. Now, what she got was, she got the enchilada platter, I want to say.
No, yo lo que obtuve fue una chimichanga. Primera vez que me voy a comer una chimichanga.
And that looks very, very, very good.
Translate the fact that
she said that she got the chimichanga for the first time. You've never had a chimichanga before?
Nunca he comido una chimichanga.
Nice, she's never had a chimichanga. First time's a charm, I hope.
Y como ustedes saben que todavía no estoy comiendo carne.
And she's still not eating meat, so does that have meat in it?
No, es de camarones.
Oh, it's a shrimp chimichanga, so she went fancy.
Y me dijeron que las margaritas de aquí son deliciosas, entonces lo que hicimos fue que ordenamos un vaso pequeño.
So we heard that the margaritas were delicious, so we ended up getting a small cup. As you can see, this is the smallest size they have. Which is very, very good. We got the pitcher.
Yes, es el pequeño, el segment pequeño. También nos dieron un pitcher. Enseñale el pitcher, mi amor.
I recommend getting the pitcher always because if you're having two drinks, it's about the same price as a pitcher.
Sí, recomendamos siempre que compren el pitcher porque si van a estar comprando dos bebidas o más, sale básicamente al mismo precio. Y recuerden, este restaurante se llama Cantina del Río, un restaurante mexicano. En la área de Warwick.
Remember that the name of this restaurant is Cantina del Río, and it's in the Warwick area.
Yes, West Shore Road, like near the water, near the old Rocky Point.
So it's near the water, near the old Rocky Point. And here we are. I cannot wait to try these tacos. I'm putting some lime on them. I also asked for shredded cheese and sour cream.
Él preguntó por sour cream, la salsa, la crema salsa. Amarga, lo que es el queso es rallado, y él dice que no puede esperar para aprobar estos tacos que se ven deliciosos, no lo culpo. Estoy obsesionada con el arroz amarillo mexicano.
Okay. She's obsessed with the yellow rice, Mexican rice.
Oh my god, it's so good, babe.
And she says that it's good. Thumbs up. I cannot, once again, please, please, please get the queso with the chips. Break the bank a little bit. It's worth it.
And don't forget to subscribe to our channel, like and share. Suscríbanse, dale un like y compartan el video. Que estamos comiendo en dos lenguajes, español e inglés. Hello.
Make sure you subscribe, like the channel, and make sure you stay posted. We will be posting more videos.
Y si tienen algún restaurante que ustedes quisieran que los comelones bilingües coman, nos dejan saber que nosotros estamos up para el reto.
Send us a message or inbox us any recommendations of any restaurants. We would love to try.
We're up for the challenge.
But hold on, before we go, I just want to let you know how these
tacos are. La chimichanga.
How do you like your chimichanga?
Mmm. It's good, babe.
Let's see how the tacos are. Let's see.
La chimichanga es una tortilla rellena, envuelta, después frita. ¿Sabes lo que chimichanga es?
Chimichanga is something that's basically rolled up with, what is it?
Stuff.
It's stuff.
But whatever meat you want.
But whatever meat you want. So she got the shrimp, so it's going to be stuffed with that. And yeah, and she said it's delicious. So if you're a shrimp lover, you might as well get the chimichanga with shrimp.
And you could do it with meat and any meat. Y también lo puedes hacer con cualquier carne que desees.
I'm going to try these tacos because they look magnificent. Let me see what we got here.
Y va a probar los tacos porque se ven maravillosa.
Now here is the taco. Not bad.
Él dice que no está mal, nada malo.
It's actually very good.
Exactamente, muy bueno.
The meat is cooked right.
La carne está muy bien cocinada.
Mm-hmm.
Y yo voy a probar el guacamole. El esposo de mi amiga que me recomendó aquí, Carlos, hace un guacamole delicioso. Y yo comparo todos los guacamoles con el guacamole de él. Porque me enseñó a hacer el mismo guacamole que él hace.
So she's going to try the guacamole because her friend, her husband makes a delicious guacamole.
Can I get the salt?
A
little bit of salt and a little bit of lime.
She says that the guacamole needs a little bit of salt, but it's very good.
And a little bit of lime, and it'll be delicious.
As for me, I have no complaints. Once again, for the bilingual eaters.
Otra vez somos los comelones bilingües.
We appreciate you and like and subscribe and.
Lo apreciamos, denle un like y suscríbanse a nuestro canal. Los comelones bilingües comiendo en los dos lenguajes, español y inglés.
We're the bilingual eaters, always translating in English and Spanish.
Interpreting in English and Spanish, because translating is when you write, interpret is when you speak it.
Right. So, once again, the name of the restaurant is. Cantina Del Mar?
Del Rio.
Cantina Del Rio. And our service name is Carlos. He's doing an excellent job.
Yes, he is.
Make sure you ask for Carlos.
And please do
have
so.
A good night.
Pregunten por Carlos. Él es que nos está atendiendo. Ya ustedes saben que pasen muy buena noche. Y no se olvide de darle, suscríbanse. Denle un like y compartan. Subscribe, like and share. Carmen and John, the bilingual eaters. Carmen y John, los comelones bilingüe. Bye.
Bye.